today was amazing. We got to share the news. Ladies from NXT are going to be participating in the Royal Rumble. And Coach Bloom and I just, we had so much fun. It was super cool. I'm extremely proud of all of them. And it's just, it was awesome.
Hello, Miss Ripley.
Hello.
Have a seat, please. Zozo.
Hi,
what's up? Zaya, please. Any idea why you're here?
I mean, I have some guesses, but I don't know.
Well, at first I was thinking of every reason maybe I could be in trouble.
Okay, we just wanted to talk about some stuff.
You think you know why you're here, huh?
I'm not sure.
Do you watch the Rumbles?
Yeah, of course.
You guys, what are you guys doing this weekend? This weekend coming up, you watch the Royal Rumble? Like, what would you do if you could do something that was cool?
Oh, something.
Do you ever think about it? You have plans on 27?
No.
Sunday?
No.
So this Sunday, you're gonna be in the Royal Rumble, representing NXT.
Okay, I'm not
gonna
cry. It's amazing. I'm really proud of you.
Thanks. So I just found out that I am going to be in the Royal Rumble. This is the dream, you know? This is why we're here.
Sunday, you're representing NXT
okay.
in the Royal Rumble.
I was just informed that I will be representing NXT in this year's Women's Royal Rumble, so it's crazy. I don't believe anything that happens here. It's all like just a big dream that's lumped together day by day.
I wish we could.
You wish you could? Would you throw her out? Would you eliminate her? You wouldn't? Want a chance? So this weekend you are representing NXT in the Royal Rumble.
Amazing.
Okay. Yeah. No joke? No joke. No joke.
I can't believe it.
So, as you know, card's always subject to change, right? But what does that say?
24.
What do you think that is?
Your hair was shaking so
bad. I know. I give everything away.
I actually have no words to describe how I'm feeling right now because I'm so confused and scared and nervous and excited and all of the above.
This Sunday,
mm-hmm.
you're gonna represent NXT for the Royal Rumble.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I can't believe.
You deserve this opportunity. You throw her
out. So sure. happy.
Yeah, if you can throw her out, throw her out.
I'm so happy.
I love when good things happen to good people.
Oh man. This is crazy.
Represent China, represent NXT, represent you. Okay?
Yeah, let's do it.
So, if it comes down to you, and anyone else, visualize it right now. Who is it?
I want to say like Charlotte and Becky.
You, Charlotte, Becky.
Keen for the day. Let's go. Let's show everybody what we've got.
If it doesn't go win, don't come back here.
Sorry. I'll just go to the UK.
Just go.
Thank you,
coach.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah, we got. I think we got Zaya the best. Zaya thought she was in trouble. It was fun. That was really fun.